growing up, I was a little bit cheeky and stubborn. I'd always like to have fun. My dad was a professional soccer player. When I was really young, my dad would bring the soccer ball out and then get us into kicking it. As we got a little bit older, from like 5 to 6, my dad took us to soccer training. I was doing that up until 8 years old. How I got introduced into Muay Thai was a neighbour that we were always used to play with suggested us to come train. I was 8 years old and my brother started off first and then my sister. My brother said he really enjoyed it and then we all tagged along and ever since then fell in love with the sport. My dad was pretty disappointed. He was pretty heartbroken that all of us quit. He was hoping that I would make a career out of soccer. As I grew older and got a lot of success, he understood and then was very happy for my successes.